That's your hoe. I fucked your bitch. Hold up. Your face look mad as shit. She sucked my dick.
Yo, what up? Matt Alonzo. We're here on set. Shooting Game featuring Problem, Bad Luck, THOT music video. Beverly Hills got this beautiful house.
Cause you fucking with a THOT nigga. You fucking with a THOT nigga. That's some mama's.
You fucking with a THOT nigga. I'm a real nigga, bitch. You fucking with a POC nigga. Graduated from the pills and the rocks, nigga.
So the video is a pool party. We wanted to keep it simple and BET weekend, so everyone's out here. So we're just gonna have this pool party. You know, we got the 20-foot jib, got the crew getting set up, and you know, we're just gonna have some fun. You know, make sure you stay tuned. Matt Alonzo, I'm out.
Bottom gold fangs on the top with Liu Kang with the chopper. And I'm known for cutting these hoes like I'm the bachelor. They stuck in the hood, I'm the spatula. Told these bitches, expose these bitches for who they are. You a thot. Yeah, I really know these bitches. Dick is all I owe these bitches for being themselves. She a coach bag bitch, but she follows Chanel. That's all mama.
I fucked your bitch, hold up. Your face look mad as shit. Suck my dick and you kissed her.
And so we did our first music videos together with Matt. Matt is the man. So we like found him when he did a Lil Wayne video, a concert at House of Blues, and I was like, I gotta find whoever edited this. This was dope. This is before people were doing low budget videos. So we got together, started shooting stuff. He's like, dude, we can do videos for like real good value. Like we can do this. I was like, all right. So we went out. Remember our first video, we shot for like nothing and ended up changing the way the music video game and the music video industry altogether. Precursor to Vivo, we were the first to come in and do videos on the 5Ds, the 7Ds, the red cameras for, you know, they were spending millions of dollars on budgets, and we came in for a fraction of that, made videos that looked 10 times better and had like 11 number ones together. So Matt Alonzo is, you know, a super talented kid.
You can tell by my tone, few Instagram likes, a bitch swear that she own. Prime posts from condos, riding in Lambos, stunting pronto. No. That shit, Rondo, bitch.
I fucked your bitch. Hold up. Your face look mad as shit. She sucked my dick and you kissed her. Boy, I met her all on her lips.
What it is, man, it's Game Matt Alonzo, man. We like the Road Warriors on WWF back in the day, man. Everything we do, 100, man. THOT video shoot, man. Featuring my homeboy Bad Luck, my homeboy Problem, California King, which is myself, man. Blood Money, La Familia, the album drop September 16th, man. Bigger Than Me, he gave you that. Dope Boys, he gave you that. Martians vs. Goblins, Celebration, we gave you that. We them dudes, man. M-A-G-A, we gonna do it all day, man. We in Los Angeles. Where the fuck are you?
And that's on mamas.
Feeling like that Nick. Back when I was skinny, before I was filling out them pictures and fucking with your sister. Mr. Grab Diamond, wear share pose.